The acceptance of your dowry by the emperor depends on various factors besides the number of silver coins. The emperor may consider other things such as the value of the coins, the importance of the dowry, and the customs and traditions of the society. It is best to consult with the authorities in your community who can guide you on the appropriate dowry and its acceptance.